For the second year in a row, the Dearborn Fire Department was recognized for their continuous commitment to providing quality treatment when responding to cardiac emergencies.
The AHA, American Heart Association, awards departments throughout the nation this Mission Lifeline Award for fire departments that, you know, continually have great scores, essentially, of getting people that are having heart attacks into the hospital to definitive care in a relatively short period of time. A number of years ago, in a partnership with Beaumont, we began a program where we actually will go out to the scene for a chest pain patient, perform an EKG right in the field, and then transmit it wirelessly from the field to the hospital. That goes to the ER physician, it goes to the cardiologist, and they make a determination just from that field EKG if the patient's having a certain type of heart attack. If that patient is, we transport to the patient. We typically will bypass the ER and go right up to the cath lab. And what we found with this process is that we've reduced our door to balloon times, balloon obviously being the catheter that's put in to open the artery. We've reduced those to about 20 minutes in many cases. So the national standard for a long time, it was 90 minutes, and we reduced it to 20. And that's really important because the faster you open up those arteries from blockages and they're able to get the blood flowing, that's the less problems that a person's gonna have after their heart attack and their recovery. It could be the difference between being able to go out and play basketball with your child and not get winded or, having, issues. So it's very important that we get people there fast and they get quality care.
It is a real honor for all of the men and women of the Dearborn Fire Department to receive recognition for the exceptional life-saving services they provide to residents every day.
I think it shows that they continue to work hard and they realize the importance of what they're doing and they've become very efficient at it. But it's nice to see that people outside of the department understand the great benefit that we're providing to these cardiac patients. It's great to see our men and women of the fire department who are out working hard every day get recognized by a prestigious agency such as the American Heart Association.